baby, where are you now? I'm waiting for you.
I can't kill myself.
Yes, I'm missing you badly. Come without your friend, though.
I can't kill myself.
We should come together. I miss the both of you.
Allow me to flex. This life, I can't kill myself.
How did you do me that?
So wait. The Lord directed me here to preach the word of Him for you. I was hearing you calling baby, call me that your friend. I love you. I want to do this and that.
See, yes. Close.
No, come down. The Lord love you. God love you. Stay away from fornication.
See what?
Fornication is a sin. See. If you start to commit sin now, what will you tell God tomorrow if you die? So I come to motivate you now to stay away from sin.
Stop
fornicating. You know, fornicating is a sin.
Okay.
Look at me like that. The Lord love you. God love you. He wants you to abide in His kingdom. Yes.
So God bless you.
Amen.
I don't hear. I'll stop.
You stop. Hallelujah. So let us pray.
I don't want to pray.
Are you really sure you give your life to Christ?
I give my life to Christ.
Thank you, Jesus.
Say they wise.
Yes.
Come
to your church.
Next week you come to my church.
Yes, I will come.
Thank you very much, sir. God bless you, sir.
Yeah. Yeah.
What's your name? Okay. Thank you very much, sir.
I don't care where you want to move to.
Tama.
Child. How did you do me that?
Wait. I now understand. What shall be the call, baby? I never tell me not to talk to these two guys again.
You cannot make it in this life. But this is what you do, so. I don't make it work for you today.
No, I don't ask you this guy again.
I don't care.
They follow sugar daddy. They follow you.
You can never make it.
You must bless me this year.